LiquorHeritageWineandLiquor.com. Here on Arapaho Road is Justin's Picks. Justin, how are you, sir?
Doing very well, Keith. How are you?
Hey, I'm great. Excellent. We're back home.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, it's been a little while.
We've been gone for a couple weeks here. We haven't really been gone.
We're always around.
But Joel's been hogging the camera.
Exactly. Chad and a few other guys. Everyone's talking about whiskey. It's time to get back to some wine.
There's a lot of wine in the store, so we need to get back to it. So the phone number is?
303-770-8212.
And basic hours?
Pretty much from 9 a.m. until 10 p.m., 11 p.m. on Fridays and Saturdays.
Okay.
And then Sundays 10 to 6.
And this is a Thanksgiving Day show kind of sort of thing. So tomorrow's Thanksgiving Eve.
Correct, yeah. During this time of year, I answer 1,000 questions a day about what goes best with turkey. So
exactly.
Just kind of wandering the store, and I decided to, you know, give out some of my top recommendations as far as what pairs best with that Thanksgiving meal.
Yeah. And you guys are open on Thanksgiving Eve till?
We're open until 10 p.m. on Thanksgiving, the day before Thanksgiving.
Okay.
And then we're actually open Thanksgiving Day also
nine
to four. So
okay.
If anybody needs to come through and just pick up that last minute bottle of wine or whatever before they head to dinner, we will be here for you.
Okay. So yeah, open on Thanksgiving Day.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
And I will be here. So.
We're here to take care of the customer. And there's some people, when they have people over, they expect somebody to bring wine and somebody forgets and they have to run over to Heritage Wine
Liquor. Running real quick,
and get some liquid refreshment.
Exactly.
So I think we're talking Riesling today?
Riesling. This is a Rheingau Riesling produced by Leitz.
Rheingau actually. Meaning what?
Rheingau is an area in Germany, where all the grapes are going to be grown. This is a Trocken Riesling, so it's going to be a very dry style Riesling.
Okay.
It's kind of got a fun name to it, Einzwei Dry also.
And you like, we know those from past shows, Justin likes talking German.
A little bit.
Yeah.
This is a great bottle of wine. Actually, Joseph Leitz was named Germany's Winemaker of the Year this last year. This particular one is absolutely wonderful. It's not quite as dry as an Alsatian Riesling, but it is going to be a little bit drier than your typical cabinet Riesling.
And not as sweet as, say, something coming from Washington State or something
like
that. Exactly.
Right? So going to have just a nice bright acidity to it, great minerality, which is what Rheingau is really known for as far as Riesling. But you get that real nice apple flavor, kind of a Granny Smith apple. So you get that bright acidity, a touch of sweetness, a lot of mineral. And that's what makes this pair so well with Thanksgiving dinner. It goes great with turkey especially.
Right. Because all the dressing.
With all the dressing and everything, and especially with the cranberries and mashed potatoes and all that kind of stuff.
Exactly.
This pairs very well if you're a white wine drinker. And a lot of people, you know, they kind of shy away from Riesling.
They
always think that it's just, it's just that sweet
super
wine.
Sweet.
And this one is not. I think you'd be pleasantly surprised if you're a typical Chardonnay drinker or a Pinot Grigio drinker or anything like that. Definitely pick up a nice dry style Riesling. I think you'll be pleasantly surprised.
And this is Justin's Picks. It's going to be on the rack. And how much is it?
It goes for $16.99.
Okay. And don't be afraid of Riesling, right?
Don't be afraid of Riesling, especially the German Rieslings.
Right.
In my opinion, that's where the best Rieslings in the world come from.
No doubt.
Don't shy away from them. That's the nice thing about the Germans. You can find them all up and down that sweetness level. You can find the really sweet ones, but you can find ones like this that are bone dry. It's a different expression than what most people would think as a Riesling.
So check that out. And are we going to talk about a red wine too?
Yes, we are. For red wine,
I'll grab this one.
Pinot Noir is actually by far the best pairing with turkey and also with the whole Thanksgiving dinner.
Oh, Lang.
This is Lang Pinot Noir from Willamette Valley, Oregon.
Okay.
I really prefer the Willamette Valley Pinot Noirs over a lot of the California, mainly because they're a little lower in alcohol. Plus, they tend to be a little bit more Burgundian in style, a little earthier.
Okay.
Not quite as fruit forward.
Okay.
This one here is actually quite fantastic. It's priced under $20, which for Pinot Noir really is kind
of
a hard thing to do.
Yes.
Especially from Oregon.
Yep.
So it has those really nice earthy aromas to it, bright cherries, a little bit of cranberry to it, nice bright acidity, some nice minerality. Honestly, for an $18.99 Pinot Noir, this is definitely one of my top picks in the store.
And I think, too, remember when Thanksgiving dinner and wine, I mean, a lot of these wines, you know, they'll be on the dry side sometimes, but when you pair them up with food, the fruit comes out.
Exactly.
Right?
So all of a sudden, I mean, you might try this beforehand and you might say, oh, man, it might be a little too...
Too dry, or whatever.
But as soon as you start eating or drinking it with the turkey and with the green bean casseroles
and
all that,
potatoes,
and the mashed potatoes and all that fun stuff, you're really going to notice the cranberry and the cherry really popping out of this wine.
Exactly. The fruit comes out.
Exactly.
Yeah. So it's how much again?
This one goes for $18.99. That's an in-store special, actually. So it's normally about $25.
Okay.
So we have a really great price on it right now for $18.99.
Yeah, it's a great vineyard, out, no doubt, out of Oregon. Yeah,
absolutely. I mean,
they've been around a long time.
Been out there for a long time,
solid,
actually.
Solid wines.
Yeah, I think they started up in the early 80s. So. Yeah. Definitely been doing it for a little while now.
And they always have the little little fly on the front.
Yeah, exactly. So
lower.
If you had, and it makes a nice little gift idea too if you have that fly fisherman out there. So
right, we have a lot of those in Colorado.
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
So okay, so we have the Riesling.
And the Riesling.
That was the name on that again was?
It was Lights.
Lights. Okay.
Einzwei Drei.
Okay. And the Pinot Noir.
The Pinot Noir is the Lang Willamette Valley Pinot Noir.
And the price on the Riesling?
$16.99. And $18.99 for the Pinot.
Okay. What else you want to say to the viewers?
Just come on in and definitely check out our selection. We have tons of great ideas for Thanksgiving meals, and then going into the holidays. And you start doing your a lot of the Christmas parties, and then you're doing your Christmas meals. Definitely stop on through. We have a lot of wine guys here who can really show you around and really fit get a wine that's going to fit with the meal that you're going to go with. So.
Exactly. So thanks for watching Justin's picks here at Heritage, heritagewineliquor.com. And the phone number again one more time, Justin.
Is 303-770-8212. Make sure to check out Dave's e-deals also. We always send out the email about every Thursday or Friday. It has a lot of really great specials on there. Some things that we've kind of come across that used to be maybe like $20, $30 that are going for, $15, $10. So
exactly.
There's all kinds of deals over there.
Right.
Definitely get on that. It also shows you what our tastings are going to be for the week, which we do on Fridays from 3 to 6, and then on Saturday from 1 to 4.
Yes. So these are two wines we recommend for Thanksgiving, but there's hundreds of other wines here. You can come in and check
thousands.
It out. Thousands. Exactly. So it's wine on Justin's picks.
Absolutely.
We've been gone for a few weeks, but we're back.
Back to get the wine.
So cheers. Happy Thanksgiving to everybody.
Thanks. Cheers. Yeah. We'll see you guys later. And come in and buy some Riesling and Pinot.
Cheers. Thanks.